Dennis McStone.
Welcome to another rip-snorting episode of On the Button with me, pretend sports journalist Angus McStone. My guest today has been the lead on Manitoba's Team Carruthers since 2015. He's the proud owner of the finest head of hair ever to grace the curling ice. I am, of course, talking about my good friend, Colin Hodgson.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Thanks for coming in. How does it feel after Bonspiel, testing your mettle against the world's toughest competitors, to find you have your own Instagram fan page?
It was quite surprising. Definitely didn't expect to see that. Biggest moment of my life.
Moving on from that beautiful head of hair, Team Carruthers won the 2016 Home Hardware Canada Cup with Mr. Gushu himself away nursing his groin. How would you feel about a potential rematch or meeting Team Gushu at full strength this year?
It's something we expect to do is playing them, and everybody's going to be at their best that week. So we're very excited and we're preparing for it.
Hear that, Brad? They're coming for you. Excellent. So outside of curling, what kind of things do you guys get up to as a team?
We golf lots. I try to golf lots. I'm not so good at it, but...
We invented the game, and I'm still terrible at it too. I'd like to move on to a different part of our show now. It's called Fantastic Questions. Question one, at Canada Stanley would like to know, what is at @C_Hodges hair product? My junior curler wants to know. Hashtag slicked back, hashtag styled.
It's a Lanza. It's actually a hair thickening paste. And typically I don't need that because I have very thick hair, but what happens is it stays in place when I sweep rocks. About 99% of the products I use, the hair falls into my eyes and mouth and I can't breathe, so I don't want that when I'm sweeping Reed's rocks.
It falls into your mouth?
Yeah.
How long is that hair?
It's pretty long.
Oh my goodness. That's like a parrot went wrong. Okay, well, I just want to say thank you to my new friend, Colin Hodgson, for joining me here with his beautiful head of hair on the button.